Today the world observes as an international suicide prevention day. It has a lot of relevance because among the teenagers, the number of suicide is day by day is going up. And the reason behind that probably is that they are not able to overcome the depression. They are not able to share their thoughts and sadness or whatever they consider in their mind to their parents or friends. Before that, they decide themselves that the life has no meaning. So, entire world today, the message is always create a positive mind. Whenever there is a problem comes in front of you, especially mental issues, don't consider that is the end of your life. So, let us all create awareness among the youth and among the public that suicide is not a solution for any problem. So, let us create an awareness in such a way that the suicide won't happen in our world, rather than they always try to live happily and share good thoughts with their friends, share good messages with their parents, always make their mind happy and create a happy life. Thank you so much.